Your reputation is well-deserved, Jack. However, I can always make more.
I knew it! The crystal is summoning those mannequins, Koopo! They'll destroy everything if we don't stop it!
I'll gladly spawn an army of these monstrosities to stamp out chaos. With this crystal and the dimensional matrix at my disposal, I can create life or take it away at will. I shall return the world to nothingness, so it may be made anew. Into a glorious utopia free of uncontrollable enemies.
But first, I must tear the roots of corruption from its foundation.
The worlds are lost without Lufenia to guide them. I won't leave them in the hands of such primitive power.
Too bad. You'll be dead in a few seconds.
At least we have you to thank for sending us down there in the first place. Good call on that one.
Just as you have endured within this dimension, so to my will shall remain. You will never be safe, so long as...
Shut the fuck up.
Are you just going to leave the crystal here?
We don't need Lufenian junk.
I see. Well, that's probably for the best, Koopo.
all right. We've got work to do. Bring us home.
Work to do? You mean, wait for the Warriors of Light to kill you, Kupo?
We're putting the fate of the world back in the hands of the people. Doesn't matter the cost.
But what if that means that there's no place for you and your friends anymore, Kupo?
I don't care. Chaos and strangers were never supposed to be here to begin with. No one will miss us.
In a different future, a place governed by different rules, you will live on in legend. If you had chosen to become one with Lufenia's crystal, then you would have eventually reached that tomorrow, Kupo. But you turned your back on that path. And now, you head toward a future of your own making. A future in which you will exist only in the tales of fantasy people tell, Kupo. No one will recall the struggle you endured, that you gave yourself to the darkness so that the light could burn on.
Good. Only light can break the chains of time. And only light can illuminate the way to a brighter future. But not without darkness to guide it. So we have become the shadows in the night, where only the bravest may dare tread.
Do you remember me? That's right. I am Garland!
Bathe the world in your brilliance, and cleanse the stain of despair from its surface. Until that happens, the cycle of chaos will repeat again and again.
You will die here, and I will live forever!
The worlds are lost without Lufenia to guide them. I won't leave them in the hands of such primitive power.
Too bad. You'll be dead in a few seconds.
At least we have you to thank for sending us down there in the first place. Good call on that one.
Just as you have endured within this dimension, so too my will shall remain. You will never be safe, so long as...
Shut the fuck up.
Only the Supreme Ruler is fit to wield a crystal of such power. It seems to be in agreement. Now follow suit and serve me as your master!
Thank you.
its use. That looks troublesome. Meet your fate. Up, baby.
Better tread carefully. Give up on the asshole.
What fight? Never awaken. Tremble with fright. Eyes down. Surrender yourself unto me. Repent for your sins. Beg and I may be yours. Witness hell's fury. Be consumed with heat. Welcome to your cell. Into the Stygian abyss. Disappear. Stand it all. Meet your fate. Ground it all to dust. On your knees. Disappear. Beg and I may be mercy. Let me hear you. Forsaken.
Overflowing. So this is what he was after.
Did Chaos become one with the Lufinian crystal? Then this path will lead to a different future. The future I'm meant to return to, Kupo.
He's a stubborn bastard.
Any forces he controlled before have left him. I sense no magic at all. He's just a regular person now, Kupo.
Good. Starting again from the bottom might improve his mood.
Now none stand in your way. Great change is on the horizon, Kupo. Chaos, take your rightful place as the god of Discord.
What?
If we are to step foot into a different future, then yet another is required to herald our arrival. Soon, a warrior of light shall sit on the throne of harmony. In the place of gods whose time is past, you two shall be the pillars upon which a new world is built. Kupo,